win those four games, but it's nice to have that potential.
Off the faceoff, Alexander Ovechkin. Number 8 is now number 3.
Doesn't need much time. Faceoff, little things are so critical, but the way he gets a shot off so quickly, he just disguises it. There isn't a big windup. He's not taking down the rafters or the banners up in the rafters.